Hello. In the next 2 minutes, I'm going to show you how to unlock the power of your vagus nerve. While most nerves in the body reach the brain via the spinal cord, the vagus nerve is one of a small group of nerves called cranial nerves that connect to the brain directly. Vagus comes from the Latin meaning wanderer and is the longest cranial nerve extending from the brain to your upper digestive tract. The vagus nerve is part of the autonomic nervous system that controls involuntary reactions such as perspiration, heart rate, digestion, breathing, and metabolism. Vagus nerve stimulation is used to calm the body when you are anxious, stressed, have digestive upset, or are having trouble sleeping. This powerful effect of the vagus nerve was well known to ancient healers, and current neuroscience research has validated its effects. Vagus nerve stimulation has been used for self-healing, headache relief, restoring normal heart rhythm, and reducing nervous system overload. In this video, I'm going to show you how to locate and activate 3 acupuncture points to activate the calming effect of your vagus nerve. It is recommended that you use all 3 acupuncture points because they form a powerful trio to unlock the calming effect of your vagus nerve. My name is Dr. Barrett. I'm a chiropractor, nutritionist, herbalist, and I'm certified in acupoint physical medicine. I've helped thousands of people live better naturally, and I want to help you too. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified as more videos come out. The first point for vagus nerve activation is the master autonomic nervous system point. The master autonomic nervous system point is used to restore nervous system balance, reduce pain, improve blood circulation, improve digestion, and calm the heart. The master autonomic nervous system point is said to help with asthma, stress-related health disorders, and to promote restful sleep. The master autonomic nervous system point is located on your ear. To determine which ear to treat, press your right nostril, breathe in and out, like this. Then press your left nostril and breathe in and out. Notice which side does not breathe as well. Select the ear on the side that doesn't breathe as well. For example, if the right side breathes good and the left side doesn't, you're going to be treating the left ear. Very occasionally, you might find that both nostrils breathe the same. In that case, stimulate the master autonomic nervous system point on both ears. To find the master autonomic nervous system point, you need to know a little bit about the shape of your ear. On the outside edge of your ear is a rim called the helix. And inside the ear is a ridge called the antihelix. The antihelix is shaped like a Y. It has a stem on the bottom, which splits into 2 branches, an upper branch and a lower branch. To find the master autonomic nervous system point, look at your ear in the mirror. Then find the point where the lower branch meets the helix of your ear, right over here. Push in to find a point that is sensitive, sore, tender, or painful. That is the master autonomic nervous system point. Activate this point by pinching it 5 times rapidly. Take a break for a count of 5 and repeat 4 more times. It might look like this. Or if you have a tay shin, it might look like this. During or shortly after stimulating the master autonomic nervous system point, you may feel your body relax. Repeated treatments deepen the effect. The next point for vagus nerve activation is Heart 7. Heart 7 is known as Spirit Gate. Research has shown that Heart 7 has a positive effect on brain function. In addition to stimulating the vagus nerve, Heart 7 is used to help with chest pain, irritation, rapid heartbeat, memory, and to improve sleep. In Asia, Heart 7 has been used to help people with autism. Heart 7 is located on the heart meridian. The heart meridian starts in the dome of your armpit, runs down the inside of your arm, till it reaches the tip of your little finger, and of course, has internal connections with your heart. To find Heart 7, look at the palm of your hand. Notice the crease at the base of your palm, right about here. Feel along the crease till you reach the pinky finger side. Gently push in to find a point that is sensitive, sore, tender, or painful. That is Heart 7. Activate Heart 7 by gently rubbing this point 5 times. Take a break for a count of 5 and repeat 4 more times. It might look like this. Or if you have a Tay shin, I suggest that you use the round end, and it might look like this. Now find and activate Heart 7 on your other hand. During or shortly after stimulating Heart 7, you might notice a sensation of heat or energy in your finger, wrist, elbow, shoulder, or heart. This is normal and therapeutic. Repeated treatments deepen the results. The third point of this powerful trio is stomach 36. Stomach 36 is known as leg 3 miles. It is said that in ancient China, when a peasant was so tired he couldn't walk another step, they would activate this point, he could then walk another 3 miles. Stomach 36 is perhaps the most popular acupuncture point of all time. In addition to activating the vagus nerve, stomach 36 is used for all digestive problems. Stomach 36 is also used to reduce leg problems like weakness, pain, numbness, burning, and tingling sensations. Stomach 36 is said to help regain balance and coordination and to help with fibromyalgia symptoms. Stomach 36 is on the stomach meridian. The stomach meridian starts just below your eye. It goes down to the jaw, then splits into 2 branches. One branch goes up to the side of your forehead. The other branch goes down the side of your body, on the outside of your leg, all the way down till it reaches the tip. Stomach 36 is located the width of 4 fingers below your kneecap. To locate stomach 36, find the point that is the width of 4 fingers below your kneecap. Right about here. Then find the point that is the width of your index finger to the side of that. Right over here. Push in to find a point that is sensitive, sore, tender, or painful. That is stomach 36. Activate this point by rubbing the air quickly 5 times. Take a break for a count of 5 and repeat 4 more times. It might look like this. Or if you have a Tay shin, it might look like this. Now find and activate stomach 36 on your other leg. During or shortly after stimulating stomach 36, you might notice a sensation of heat or energy in your eye, the side of your face, the side of your neck, the side of your body, the outside of your leg, or the top of your foot. This is normal and therapeutic. This sensation is called Da Qi, meaning good energy. Repeated treatments deepen the effect. If your body is feeling the effects of stress, I suggest that you activate the master autonomic nervous system point, Heart 7, Spirit Gate, and Stomach 36, Leg 3 Miles, 3 times a day for 30 days, then use as needed thereafter. And if you know someone who is feeling the effects of stress on their body, I encourage you to share this video with them. It is intended to relax the body and let them get back to enjoying life. Thank you for watching. Till next time, this is Dr. Barrett signing off. Yours for health naturally.